how to create more impact on the drop of your track. Add audio effects to your master channel, utility, reverb, and a high pass filter. Then add automation for the gain, triad balance, and filter frequency. Someone.